Next up in dying, please, by Hatja Guan.